Passion. Thank you. Olantunji, his drums of passion with Mickey Hart.
The cast a role, we play it out. show it done. Truth is the scene. Cast out the liar, a glorious scene. But you got to stay strong, blood sister. But you don't have to suffer anymore. It's getting cold for the system. A new script is what we're fighting for. Don't let the director run your life. Hell is what they'll cause you honor. Yes, I know they treat you so mean, but don't give in. I just keep pushing on. Yeah. They're the directors, we're the producers. They cast a role, we play it out. A new show redone, truth is the scene. Cast out the liar, a glorious scene. Nothing easy about living in the city. Kind of hard to find your job in town. Living in the city ain't too great. Ain't too easy getting around when you're down. Run your life. Hell is what they'll cause you under. Yes, I know they treat you so mean, but don't give in. I just keep pushing on. Yeah. Don't give in. I just keep pushing on.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Castleberry and Dupre.
Thank you. Tompkins Square Park. Well, for those of you that don't know what we're talking about, last year they had a nice party and many officers were invited and a lot of people were kicked out again. A lot of people got hurt. It's kind of easy to blame the police because they're visible. But some of you got to remember, somebody's got to call them. Now, who would call the police? Could it be somebody who's got some land they want developed, put in their own pocket? But what are we as citizens of this fair country supposed to do? Maybe we could write a song about it and tell you. So here's our song. It goes like this. I hate rhyming things, but I just can't resist. So. Rich man smells smoke, he smells something burning green. Doesn't like the odor, better put some matches on the scene. Put a blue suit on everybody you see hanging around. And if that don't work, we're gonna close that park down. Think about you, certainly you could be walking through the park late at night and get your head caved in. I'm not saying it's gonna happen. I'm not saying it's likely to happen. I'm saying it could happen because it has. Next time you hear them, and you're in the park, it's late at night, and the hairs on your neck start to stand up, trust those hairs. Well, where was I? Oh, yeah. What about your tooth and your mother's apple pie? I guess it's on another pie. Thank you. Yeah, 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 yeah. Thanks a lot.
A big one.
Wasting time in the unemployment lines. we're gonna rise up. Yep, yes, yeah. We're gonna rise up. Take what's left. Don't you know you better run, 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 run. Oh, I said you better run, 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 run. It's finally the tables are starting to turn. Talk about a revolution. Standing in the welfare lines, crying at the doorsteps of those armies of salvation, wasting time in the unemployment lines, sitting around waiting for a promotion. Don't you know we're talking about a revolution? Besides, talking about a revolution. It's finally the tables are starting to turn. Talking about a revolution. Oh, no. Talking about a revolution. Oh, no. Talking about a revolution.
Someone.
ourselves, we still ain't got a job. I work in the market as a checkout girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out of the shelter, buy a bigger house and live in the suburbs. I remember when we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights stay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. And I had a feeling I could be someone. I got a job that pays all our bills. Stay out drinking late at the bar. Some boy, your friends and you do your kids. I'd always hope for better. Thought maybe together you and me find it. I got no plans, I ain't going nowhere. So take your fast car and keep on driving. Speed so fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights stay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. And I had a feeling I could be someone.
Knocked down, yeah. I was gonna fight, hey.
station learned the hard way. She says she wanna spare the children. She said, don't give a sell your soul away, cause all that you have is your soul. Tempted by the shame, don't you eat of a bitter thing. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a world of truth. Cause all that you have is your soul. I was a pretty young girl once. I had dreams, I had high hopes. I married a man, he stole my heart away. Gave his love, but what a high price to pay. And all that you have is your soul. So don't be tempted by the shiny apple. Don't you eat of the bitter fruit. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a world of truth. Is all that you have is your soul. Why was I such a young fool? Thought I'd make history, making babies was the best I could do. Thought I made something could be mine forever. Out of the hard way, one can't possess another, and all that you have is your soul. So don't be tempted by the shiny apple. Don't you eat of a bitter fruit. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a word of truth. Cause all that you have is your soul. I thought I could find a way to be the system, make a deal and have no debts to pay. I take it all, I'd run away. Even myself, first class. All that you have is your soul. I'm waiting for a better day. A second chance, a little left to come my way. Hope to dream, hope that I can sleep again. And wake in the world with a clear conscience and clean hands. Cause all that you have is your soul. So don't be tempted by the shiny apple. Don't you eat up a bit of fruit. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a world of truth. Cause all that you have is your soul. Oh, my mama told me that she said she learned the hard way. She said she wanna spare the children. She said don't give a sell your soul away, cause all that you have is your soul. All that you have. All that you have. Thank you.
spin like a top. Shake, shake, shake the Georgia slide.
only thing we know. Come and tell me once more before you have to go, that there's a better world out there, though it don't seem right. Will it be like our home? Just a matter of time. And I hope it's all it seems, not another empty dream. There's a time for you and me in a place living happily.
this next song goes out to all of you for showing up.
When I called him, Bill, this is going to be an event to remember. We have to have the kind of show that only you can put on. And he said, where will it be? How much time do I have? And I says, well, it's almost upon us, and you don't have a heck of a lot of time. He said, we'll do it anyway. And he's the only man who could have done it. Will you give him a round of applause? America's number one entrepreneur and producer, Bill Graham.
A few days ago, when we got to Washington, we met some of the people in housing now. And these kinds of events, like any great projects, take catalysts. And I ran into one a few days ago, and I want to make sure you remember the name. Just a wonderful, strong woman, very bright, great sense of humor, and lots of stamina. You should meet the Housing Now coordinator for all of us, Donna Brazil.
after this amazing day, you will have the choice of going home. 3 million people will not. George Bush, please, take the money that you spend on war and give it to the poor. Right.
Dancing up here a little now.
Thank you.
please. Volunteer!
Once again, Jefferson Airplane, please. Thank you. We've only been here for a few days, but we know that some good and bad shit has gone down, but I would like to take this opportunity to welcome the people from New York City. I was raised there. I know how hard it is there. God bless you.